It's IRL Gaming here, and we are playing a new series where we will be doing the first Division 1. So I've already made a team, and for some reason I have a pack. Let's see, I bet it's a crap one. Gold pack. Oh, it's gonna be good! Well, we got the club I support defender. You can go away and die. You can go away. Get into the club. Sorry. Get into the club and the club and the club. The club. Quick so. No, I like my one. Make Active Stadium. All right. Yay! I completed the task. Ipswich away. Okay. For this one. I know it's an away kit, but I like the red star away. So let's just play a game. So I did play one match, but I lost connection when I was winning 4-3. And that was on my season. So we're going to have to play another match, but no bother. Because we're going to win. Because as you see, my ultimate team is 2 pro. Yay, go ultimate team. Alright, so yeah, let's play. As you see, I have the pure skill manager. Best manager in the world. He looks like a very angry person who just doesn't know what he's doing. Why can't we find a match? Oh. Pop City. IRL Gaming FC can win this. See his club, bet it'll be bad. Easy. He's a 47 striker. Why don't you just spend like 200 coins on someone that's like 20 more rated? Why aren't I at home? I have good stadium. Goal like. Alright. IRL Gaming FC. The Lanky Ginger. The name. That why you picked that name? So this is how the host line up today. Look at his goalkeeper's pants. I've been watching them train this week. He's wearing tights. Come here. He can make things happen. Get out. Get out. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first though. Sunderland's Toivonen. Come on. Chambers. Oh, Chambers. The guy that plays definitely for Real Madrid, you know. He's their new left wing. Putting up too much challenge for Ronaldo. Go on, Chambers! See, that's Ronaldo's skills right there. The ball! Hazard! What are you doing? Oh. Oh, give me the ball. I never rage quit. You know, I'm just too boss for rage quitting.
Headed down to a teammate.
Oh, get out. Go on out, keeper.
Another very good save.
What are you doing to me? No! What are you doing? What was that? Get it out, Campion. You scored twice in the game that I lost connection to. That was like 3 days ago. Oh, I didn't expect Hazard. That. It's not Hazard, it's Hazard. I didn't know there was no one behind me. I don't look at the map too much. Like, it's not a map, it's like a map of the pitch. It is kind of. I don't know! Alright! Pop City! Get out, get out, get out! Nah, man! That he slipped into his leg! He slipped into his leg! Referee, no! This is not fair! I don't really care because he doesn't look that good, but it's not fair anyway. Alright, cheat. How do I beat the... Oh yeah, you can't online. Way. I don't even need four in there. I don't think he's... Come on, come on, come on! Go on, keeper! Get in the box. Come on, he ain't scoring. Get out of my box. I mean, well, give me the ball. No, no, no.
That's an easy interception. Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Oh, the star goalie shines again. One-on-one makes the save. He's like, how did now score that, you know? Get out! Yeah. Go on, G Grant. Oh, he has the pace. Cooper. He got a great assist in that game that I got. Then shifted up in there. Maybe me screaming when my last connection. It's 2-0 here. It is. How did you know? Well. All right, look at the stats. Pretty much in my favor. Let's just make a substitution. No, I need it. Because my players are just too blass.
So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway.
Come on. Oh, Toivonen.
Cheeky, tried the back heel. Quite come off.
Get out, keeper! He will sweat it! Get him! Get on the lead! Yes! You legend! Even though I ran back, he headed it. Legendary. Go on, Campion. Psych. 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 Psych!
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
No. Get out in me box.
Found his teammate well.
No, you ain't scoring. See, man of the match goalkeeper right there. Keeping clean sheets every day, Fabianski. Edit. He would have
just
saved it.
Too high. Well, if he'd have scored from there, that would have been spectacular. Unlucky from the lad.
I did that.
Given away once more. Charlie Adams.
Get out! Come on, come on, come on. No! Golden goalie. Oh! Hazard! That was a pass, not a shot. Get on! Just give me the ball. Mm.
Shots on here.
Oh! Skills, mate. Don't hit it out, don't hit it out, yeah.
That is another poor pass. I'm afraid that's been a bit of a theme for him in this match.
Yeah, basically, the whole thing. All right. I'm not sure your good defense has really done too
ball,
much.
They're on the attack now.
Get out.
To reach for it, slid into
yes.
The
that was probably a penalty, but I don't care. I hate when the referee calls something when it isn't a penalty. Oh, it's a penalty, but when... What a save! What a double save!
That's straight at the goalkeeper. Well, let's have a look at these stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well.
You see that triple save?
Creating chances, shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Lovely one-touch football. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
No, alright, that's
good.
Awesome.
Stop by the goalkeeper. Cooper.
Oh. Come on. Wow.
He's gone out of play there. And in goes the cross.
No.
Nope. Stop the ball coming in. Able
thanks.
To make a good interception.
No, thank you.
Eden Hazard. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. That's an easy interception. Slip past his marker. Now Eden Hazard with a cross.
How?
Goal kick now.
Come on.
Very weak challenge.
Yes!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Oh, I thought the goalkeeper made a spoons mistake. Like an absolute spoon and prune. Just passed back to the keeper. He hasn't gotten. Oh, yeah, he has. He made so much saves today. Will I try to score with him? Yeah, I'm gonna.
Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, so it's
come on.
Could be.
No, 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 no. Yes! We didn't concede. We nearly got into their half with our goalkeeper. I think we did, actually. I don't remember.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
At least 2 minutes of added time. He knows how to chip.
Well, wait, what? This, haven't they? And this
no. Cheat.
Oh, the wall sneaking.
No! How could he see that when it...
Well, he
no.
Shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
There was no card in his hand. Rewind that. There was no card in his hand.
Well, he strikes it. Well, the threat
wait. Is something we say here when someone makes an absolute spoon of a mistake. Bro! And that's it for this video. We got an epic little 2-0 win here. Look at this, what an epic goal. Alright, so yeah, that's it for this video. Like if you liked the video, dislike if you didn't. I need to get all the feedback I can get as my takes is better and more interesting for you. Look how many saves he made. 13. 3. And that's it. Bye. Oh. Oh, cha-ching! 416 coins, good enough for me. The points. Boom.